the warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. My name's Peter Drury, and here's my co-commentator for the game, it's Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks, Peter.
We're underway. Looks to thread it through. He's made sure that that won't get through. The other side really getting hold of the ball. Dinks one in. The goalkeepers to claim. There's the route one option. You can just about hear the collective sigh there. They know they got away with one. Teams has yet taken the initiative. Hit long and direct. Quarter of an hour played.
This game is in need of some excitement. It needs help, and it's down to the creative and striking talent to up their game and give this crowd something to cheer about.
Paulinho puts his foot on the gas. Now the pass. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Gets it, and now what? It's a brilliant interception. Gets good distance on it. Great run, this. He's covered quite a distance. Nicely controlled. Plenty waiting in the middle. Looks like a good ball through. Fox has got rid of that. You could just about hear the collective sigh there. They know they got away with one. Paulinho. It's Paulinho. Looks to slip it through. We can get that clear. Keeps everyone guessing. Going for goal. He's scored. Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keep one out.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, they may have got the lead, but that next goal now is absolutely crucial to the complexion of this one.
So, they got the only goal to give them a 1-0 lead. Where to from here? Paulinho coaxed out to the wing. Chance to break. Passes it through. referee brings the first half to a close.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with their first half performance and the scoreline.
Build a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break. Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
He's in! Danger averted for now. Plays it out to the wing. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Ball's loose, who's getting there? The collective sigh there, they know they got away with one. So still just a goal between them. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. So he's lifting it over. Fine defending there. And he's there to hoof it away. Goalkeeper's ball. Move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Out to the left it goes. Shoots! Too long to get the shot. And it's been taken short. A chance to play it in. Paulinho. Paulinho. Paulinho! Two. Tries to stroke it through. Now here's the through ball. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Still just one up. It needs making safe, this. Almost nothing left on the clock here. So it is looking now like 12 points from 12. Has a hit!
I use this trick to great effect in opening.
And the header! It's gone a long way up and away. Shoots! There was plenty. And out to safety. Just a few more moments for them to hang on.
They really need to start moving the ball forward with pace at this late stage of the game.
Played out wide. Lovely feet.
And shoots!
They've played it short. Needs a quality cross. Whipped in. Gets it back. So that's it. It is all over. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny, just a goal in it, but that was enough.
Well, you know, it's not easy to hold on to a lead over a long period, but I thought they showed great shape and good discipline to see the whole thing through.
Well, thanks for your company, Jim, and a very good day to you.